like this, your backbone should be straight, okay? And then third thing is about your legs. Your legs should be straight, not like this, not like this. Your legs should be straight. And all you have to do is... So in first step, you need a support. You can take a wall or anything you can take for a support. So you have to hold your support like this, and simple thing you can do like this. And this tip is for beginners. You can learn how to squat easily. So this is the third tip. So these are some tips through which you can learn how to squat. I hope you all have learned how to squat. So now let's go with it. So all you have to do, your hands should be like this. This or this, okay? And your legs should be like this. Now, at this position, your knee should be at your shoulder level. Your legs should be like this, straight. And all you have to do is, like this. So I hope you have learned how to do squats. So that's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. Sharma, I am from class 8 of Anthemidal School. Today I am going to share some tips through which you can do squats easily. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So in first step, you have to do stretching. So for stretching, I have selected Trikona Asana. So all you have to do is just stand like this. Your backbone should be straight and your hand should be like this. Now with your right hand, touch your left leg. Just like this. And with the left hand, touch your back. Like this. So you have to do this 10 times. So let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this was the first tip. Now let's move on to the second tip. So in second tip, I'm going to show you some important things which you have to remember while doing squats. So the first thing is, while you are doing squats, your knees should be at your shoulder level. Like this. Not like this or not like this. Your knees have to be your shoulder level. And all you have to do is set this. So this is how you, the first thing.